Many landmark buildings exist across the world. Most of them have highly decorative exteriors and interiors built by world-famous architects. The world's list of most expensive buildings includes skyscrapers, luxury hotels, residential buildings, and commercial buildings. Let's take a look at 10 most expensive buildings in the world. Number 10, SoFi Stadium. SoFi Stadium is a stadium and entertainment complex in Inglewood, California, United States. It is located at the former site of the Hollywood Park Racetrack, 3 miles, 4.8 kilometers from LAX Airport, immediately southeast of the Forum. Opened in September 2020, the stadium serves as a home for the LA Rams and Los Angeles Chargers of the National Football League, NFL. It also serves as the home of the LA Bowl. It is scheduled to host Super Bowl LVI in February 2022, the College Football Playoff National Championship in January 2023, and WrestleMania 39 in April 2023. SoFi Stadium was designed by HKS and consists of the stadium itself, a pedestrian plaza, and a performance venue. Covering the stadium is a fixed, translucent ETFE roof covering the stadium proper, the adjacent pedestrian plaza, and the attached performance venue. The roof can also project images that can be seen from airplanes flying into LAX and is supported independently apart from the stadium by a series of columns. The stadium bowl has open sides and seats 70,240 spectators for most events, expanding by 30,000 additional seats for larger events. The attached music and theater venue has a capacity of 6,000 seats. The stadium and performance center are considered to be separate facilities under one roof. Another component of the stadium's design is the Oculus, an ovular, double-sided 4K HDR video board, the first of its kind, suspended from the roof over the field. The structure weighs 2.2 million pounds, which is 1,000 tons, and displays 80 million pixels. The Oculus also houses the stadium's 260-speaker audio system, as well as 56 5G wireless antennas. Number 9. Resorts World Sentosa. Resorts World Sentosa is an integrated resort on the island of Sentosa off Singapore's southern coast. The key attractions include one of Singapore's two casinos, a Universal Studios theme park, Adventure Cove Water Park, and SEA Aquarium, which includes the world's second largest oceanarium after the Chimelong Ocean Kingdom. The $4.93 billion resort was developed by Genting Singapore. It is the third most expensive building ever constructed in 2010. The resort occupies over 49 hectares, 120 acres of land, and when fully open, will employ more than 10,000 people directly. Resorts World Sentosa is a sister resort to Resorts World Genting, Pahang, Malaysia, and Resorts World Manila, Philippines. The resort was designed primarily by the Dry House Prize winner and new classical architect Michael Graves. The six hotels offer a total of 1,840 rooms for accommodation. Each hotel is designed with a different theme, catering to both leisure and business visitors. The resort is split into the West, Central, and East zones. Number 8. Apple Park. Apple Park is the corporate headquarters of Apple Inc., located at 1 Apple Parkway in Cupertino, California, United States. It was opened to employees in April 2017 while construction was still underway and superseded the original headquarters at 1 Infinite Loop, which opened in 1993. The main building scale and circular ground scraper designed by Norman Foster have earned the structure a media nickname, the Spaceship. Located on a suburban site totaling 175 acres, 71 hectares, it houses more than 12,000 employees in one central four-story circular building of approximately 2,800,000 square feet, 260,000 square meters. Apple co-founder Steve Jobs wanted the campus to look less like an office park and more like a natural refuge. 80% of the site consists of green space planted with drought-resistant trees and plants indigenous to the Cupertino area, and the center courtyard of the main building features an artificial pond. The land cost was estimated at $160 million. In 2011, the budget for Apple Campus 2 was less than $3 billion. However, in 2013, the total cost was estimated to be closer to $5 billion. The campus has 7 cafes, with the largest being a 3-level cafe for 3,000 sitting people. It has a light-colored stone lining and grass railing with no metal support and is surrounded by extensive landscaping. The mezzanine space of 20,000 square foot, 1,900 meters, can accommodate 600 people and 1,750 seats on terraces outside, with a capacity to serve 15,000 lunches a day, housed by specially designed 500 tables made of solid Spessart white oak, measuring 18 feet 5.5 meters long and 4 feet 1.2 meters wide. The sports tables and benches resemble those in Apple stores. Number 7. Marina Bay Sands. The Marina Bay Sands, abbreviated MBS, is an integrated resort fronting Marina Bay with the downtown core district of Singapore. At its opening in 2010, it was billed as the world's most expensive standalone casino property at $8 billion, including the land cost. It is owned by the Singaporean affiliate of the Las Vegas Sands Corporation. Designed by Mosh Safdie, the resort includes a 2,560-room hotel, a 120,000-square-meter convention exhibit center, the 74,000-square-meter 800,000-square-foot shops at Marina Bay Sands Mall, a museum, a large theater, celebrity chef restaurants, two floating crystal pavilions, art science exhibits, and the world's largest atrium casino with 500 tables and 1,600 slot machines. The complex includes three towers topped by a connecting 340-meter-long sky park with a capacity of 3,902 people and a 150-meter infinity swimming pool set on top the world's largest public cantilevered platform, which overhangs the North Tower by 7 meters. The building and its surroundings were initially set to open in 2009, but its construction faced slight delays caused by escalating costs of material and labor shortages, aggravated by the global financial crisis at the time. This pressured Las Vegas Sands to delay its projects elsewhere to complete the integrated resort with considerable time. Number 6. Zelvaya Airbase. Zelvaya Airbase, situated on the border between Croatia and Bosnia and Herzegovina under the Slavaya Mountain near Bohoic, Bosnia, was the largest underground airport and a military airbase in Yugoslavia and one of the largest in Europe. The facilities are shared by the local governments of Bohoic and Lecsan County in Croatia. The facility's role was to establish, integrate, and coordinate a nationwide early warning radar network, an FSRJ akin to NORAD in the US. The complex was designed and built to sustain a direct hit from a 20-kiloton nuclear bomb, equivalent to that dropped in Nagasaki. The construction of the Zelvaya Airbase was inspired by mountain hangars used by the Swedish Gota Air Force Wing. During those two decades, SFRJ, Socialist Federal Republic of Yugoslavia, spent approximately $6 billion on its construction, three times the combined current annual military budgets of Serbia and Croatia. It was one of the most expensive and most expensive military construction projects in Europe. Number 5. Wynn Palace, Macau. Hotelier Steve Wynn planned to bring his great style to the Croatia Strip area in Macau with Wynn Palace. The appropriately named integrated resort makes us feel like royalty. Besides, we can enjoy everything from the extra-wide corridors, mirrored walls, and high ceilings to imaginative culinary experiences. This 28-story hotel has 1,706 exquisitely furnished rooms, villas, suites, versatile meeting facilities, luxury retail, Macau's largest spa, 13 casual and fine dining restaurants, and casino space. When it comes to entertainment, the show's highlight is the 8-acre performance lake. Besides, we can find a choreographed display of water, music, and light at night. Moreover, this $4.2 billion resort also erected a skycab gondola to circle the lake. Number 4. World Trade Center, United States. One World Trade Center is among the main building, also known as Freedom Tower, in New York City. It is standing a symbolic 1,776 feet tall, making it America's tallest building. America completed this skyscraper in 2012 at the cost of $3.8 billion and was built to replace and commemorate the original World Trade Center's twin tower destroyed by the 9/11 terrorist attack. The construction of this most expensive building started on April 27, 2006, and the U.S. completed it in 2013. Moreover, the One World Trade Center provides 71 floors of office space, 270,000 square feet of space for the U.S. General Service Administration, magazine publisher CodeNast, a public lobby, and an observation deck. Number 3. Cosmopolitan, United States. The 3,027-room Cosmopolitan on the Las Vegas Strip in Paradise, Nevada, is renowned for its chic, posh styling, and incomparable bars and restaurants. The Cosmopolitan cost an eye-watering $4.8 billion to build in 2009. Besides, this art-themed hotel comprises two high-rise towers such as the Boulevard Tower and the Chelsea Tower. This one of the expensive buildings opened to the public on December 15, 2020. The projects are also home to a casino, retail and restaurant space, huge spa and fitness facility, a 3,200-seat theater, and meeting and convention space. Gogobot rated the hotel the best hotel in the world in 2013. Moreover, the second hotel in Las Vegas after the Palazzo offers an underground parking garage at the hotels underneath. Number 2. Abraj Al Bayt, Mecca, Saudi Arabia. The Abraj Al Bayt is a government-owned complex of 7 skyscraper hotels in Mecca, Saudi Arabia. These towers are a part of the King Abdullah's endowment project that aims to modernize the city in catering to its pilgrims. The central hotel tower, the Makai Royal Clock Tower, has the world's most enormous clock face and is the 3rd tallest building and 5th tallest freestanding structure in the world. The clock tower contains the Clock Tower Museum that occupies the top 4 floors of the tower. The Abraj Al Bayt is the unique complex of 7 towers constructed in Makkah to refresh the old architecture and city facilities. The primary purpose of these 7 skyscraper hotels is to serve the pilgrims and modernize the city. Additionally, the government opened it officially in 2012. Moreover, the complex cost $15 billion for construction. Moreover, this building is home to the 5-story Abraj Al Bayt Mall that accommodates around 4,000 shops, prayer rooms for up to 10,000 worshippers, the Lunar Observation Center, and a museum of Islamic art. Number 1. Masjid Al Haram, Saudi Arabia. Masjid Al Haram is a mosque that surrounds the Holy Kaaba in Mecca, Saudi Arabia. Millions of worshippers gather at the world's largest mosque all year for prayers and to perform the tarif. Besides, one of the most expensive buildings is also Islam's most sacred site that never sleeps. Moreover, we can find disciples walking counterclockwise around the Kaaba for praying at all hours of the day and night. Additionally, we can see other critical significant sites such as the Black Stone, Makkah Ibrahim, the Zamrun Well, and Safa and Marwa Hills in Mecca's Great Mosque. Moreover, officials estimated to have cost a colossal $100 billion in total. Thanks for watching. Leave the comment down below and let us know what do you think. Don't forget to subscribe for new and upcoming episodes.